Okay, here we are with Jeskai Ascendancy combo. It did really well at the Invitational, I think it was, over the weekend. I've been wanting to try it. I really love Jeskai Ascendancy. It gets me so happy. And Dig Through Time. Oh, like, all these cards. Oh, you know, like, freaking Craigasm is great. You just basically... I don't know how we win. Oh, Sylvan's Awakening. Oh, baby. I'm so excited. Even if we go 0-4, I'm still excited. Oh, I never clicked start match. I was so excited. So combo main and then sideboard, you got these fun cards. Why black? Oh, interesting. My romantic that are hopeless. Oh yeah, because we have a tune with Aether, don't we? You're so loud. My bad. I moved the mic away from my face. Why is that a feels okay, man? Why is that feels weird, man? Why is it not like a feels happy, man? Oh, one land that would have been the nutters. There you go. You're so loud. That way I keep being loud for you. I feel like I want this. Do we just get rid of a Dig Through Time? I want this removal. This is a good cantrip. Let's get rid of a dig. It might be wrong, but... They mold the 5. Damn, what's happening, bud? Are you going to the what is it, 1K next weekend? The Pioneer. I think just for mana we just cast this now, even though it's better on Aether Hub. I mean, like, can't make it. Give me a Bear Lake. Have you played any Pioneer events in person? Are you asking what brothers then? Brown Brothers. Because of the makeup. Oops. Oh, what? For some reason I thought I cast a dig. The real MTG, so I know, right? There's literally a billion. I know, right? I saw that. I was like, oh my goodness, there's literally no one playing Pioneer. What is that? What does that mean? Uh-oh. K, Okay, we need Jeskai Ascendancy. Kayted, maybe? Opt. With two viewers? Do I have any counters? Like, what am I gonna do to, like, not just straight up lose to that? You should put 2 minute delay to keep up everyone. Oh, that's just good ideas. Good ideas all around. Plays WoW. I haven't been playing much WoW though. Mainly magic. By romantics that are hopeless. Which one's older? WoW or Moto? Moto. Moto's 2002, WoW's 2004. WoW came out this year. Duh. Silly goose. Came out just like in August. Wasn't Moto like 2000? I believe it was 2002. Do I have anything to, like, prevent them from countering my crap? Good card, good card. We are so dead. Such a miserable matchup. I miss my Veil of Summers. Ascendancy won't resolve. Yeah, Ascendancy's never resolving this game. And then unrealized. What's the E price? Band must be good. It's back at the 57 ticks. I still own my one copy. Oh, we did have visit charms. Did not see any. Yeah, who owns Random Six Online? There's two N's in Random Six. $35 ticks. Oh, I remember when we bought it for $23 ticks. Now it's $35. My goodness. It was at 130 ticks at one point, I believe. I mean, like, modern has been, like, dying out. Needs to say, I keep on check. I do miss Veil Summer in this deck, though. Oh, no. Did not anticipate that. You saw the Green Pomo deck? What do you think of it? It's just too slow. Turn around. So this isn't gonna hit. All we have two. We have two at the bottom. Post Malone. Oh man, Post is great. Can we kill them here? Probably. Was good. Settle? We got the counter for settle. We're missing a bunch of floating mana. I don't care. They're just holding up settle. Corey Boomer, what? You're a boomer, sir. Veto? Probably should bring your veto. What? That's okay. Goat streamed. One time in the month? Arden streams more than you. She even put on a camera for me. Feels good, man. Did I hit record? I did. Oh, I have to do it one time this month. You thought it's that time of the month. I thought to myself, oh boy. Both. Wow, that was an easy win. What do you guys think of the Jumpstart cards? They're so interesting. It's kind of like, eh. What an interesting match. Just stronger Reachers if you think about it. But I feel like the Reachers cards are like stronger. Like, what do we have? A draw card? I guess the draw two card is really good. Flashback. It's just a weaker flashback if you think about it. Commune of the Gods, such a weird card. For a playoff, which I can enter? I have no idea. Often higher than CMC, though. What do you mean, Lingering Souls? Boom. Boom! No, you can't ask. Cherry, what's the prelim thingies? Ascendancy. Hey, we almost whipped. Dude, I've been loving Sprite now. I don't know why. I've been craving citrus things. What do I get to enter? I think it stays the same, right? Is the best option for Bolt. Sprite is delicioso. Huh. The heck is Acorn Harvest? Create 2/1/1 green squirrels. Flashback. Pay one. See, wow. Where is that from? That's not from Innistrad, is it? This is just going to hit nothing. We just need a Sylvan Awakening. What does this deck do? You cast Sylvan Awakening. Everything comes, all your lands come 2/2s. Then you cast another spell with Jeskai's Tendency out. Then you make all this mana, and then you just kill him. Makes sense. Oh my goodness. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Good deck like Pod. When it's legal in this format. About to lose? I'm very close to losing. Four, seven. So we go red. Okay, Sylvan Awakening. So if I play land, one, two, three, one, so we We really, like, didn't find it? I've only seen one! Like, we win the game if it's, like, Awakening and a one drop. Awakening here, casted, yeah, and then we just win. But it was in our bottom, we had three in the bottom 23. Grinding Nexus? No. Total News 5-0 with it. I don't know what you're talking about. It's a hard deck to play. Give you Narsa replacement advantage? Remember I told you Narsa was going to get restricted? You're like, no. Just play Leovold, easy. There you go. Just play Leovold. Leovold's such a stupid card. I love it. Four color Paradox Lockum list. Play Mishra's Workshop. I hear that card's good. Any vintage card. Play Karn the Great Creator. Or play Bolas Citadel. And Tinker. Play Dark Dill Citadel, that's not an artifact. We can Null Rod, there you go. Just take out your Null Rod from your deck. For no payoff. You can tinker for it. That's a ramp. Ramp. Tinker, Sack, Mog, Gist, Citadel. That's just a good idea. Hmm. Sag Top Tinkerland. All I see are good ideas here. Tap, add Cutlass, indestructible. Best indestructible artifact in vintage. My goodness. Yeah, because then it can't be destroyed. It's like so good against Ancient Grudge. Like, they can do flashback targeting it, and it just won't matter both times. See what we get. See if it's worth it to kill the freebooter or not. Fun magic card. Yeah, 5 CMC. One day. I wanted to buy a box so bad today. I drove to the store, parked outside, and then drove home. Because I remember what F. Paul Oz told me. He said, that's such a bad idea. I was like, oh yeah, you're probably right. Is this even music? Sorry, we'll play something from your homeland. Something you can connect to. Now this is what I call music. You see him sitting in his chair derping around. Oh, now he got the tunes going. And I've got a brand new combine harvester, and I'll give you the key. Fellas, I just broke my bed. What'd you do to your bed? I've got a brand new combine harvester, and I'll give you the key. That's what I call music 68. And I've got a brand new combo. Fellas, I just broke my bed. What'd you do to it? Did you sit on it? You're supposed to lie down. Four to three. And I've got a brand new combine harvester, and I'll give you the key. Sat down, go to sleep when the slats broke. I don't know what I did. I just sat down on it and it broke. Lies. You were jumping on it. But jumping pronounced the Mexican way. But I've got a brand new combine harvester and I'll give you the key. And I've got a brand new combine harvester and I'll give you the key. Oh, I think we take it, because if we draw a 2-mana spell, we just win. And I've got a brand new combine harvester, and I'll give you the key. Yeah! We did it! And I've got a brand new combine harvester, and I'll give you the key. Bum bum ba-dum ba-dum do 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 do. Four, eight, 12, 16. Oh, I'm short. Psych. Ba ba da 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 da. Till turn one, Wheel of Fortune versus Dredge. Is that good or bad? Lack sack. They flip their deck over. Oh, because they discard their hand and they just put... Pretty good. That's a pretty good turn one. On Eileen. I swear by Eileen. Come on, Eileen. Turn one killed myself. Cherry with the turn one kills. Jeez. Paper Legacy? What do you mean today? It's like 4 in the afternoon. Everything. Monogreen, fill the dead pile. What is Island of Whack Whack? Target creature with flying has base power 0 until end turn. What the heck? It doesn't even have mana. When we're playing some Blanco Brown, oh, some good country music. I need to do right to ra. To do right to ra. Whack whack. Everything. Anti Gristlebrand Emrakul deck. Whack whack. What a stupid card. How much is that in paper? Card. Island of Whack. Oh, crap. 150 dollars. Oh, it's from Arabian Nights. Oh my gosh. What's the art on it? Now I need to look at this whack whack thing. Island of Whack Whack. What a weird art with Library of Alexandria in the back. Whack card is whack. Show us the whack whack. Does a goose go Hong Kong or whack whack? It depends what country you're from. Whoa. My bad. Didn't mean to hit you guys. Fap, fap. Here we say quack, quack. Sweet. Okay, we need a land. Land! Land! Oh, thank goodness. Wait, this just guarantees if we go Jeskai Sensei and the other one, right? Red, white, blue. Street lights. Woo! Tier 4 kill! Guys, remember all about Field Dead? I'm more about duels, shock duels, the duels, fetches, duels, Seagate wreckage, etc., etc. Guys, remember? Anyway, I played Monogreen Field of Dead for 2 hours. After that, I grabbed Artifact Echo. What is Artifact Echo? You know what you should do, FPOLOs? You should donate a substantial amount so you can buy a box in your name. Lose your love tonight. Aether Hub so broken. I don't want to lose your love. What do we get here? Probably just blue. Okay, one land. That's all we need. Uno Lando. One land, one time. Dealer, one time. Thank goodness. Look, Zach, the classic. They said in chat, huh, interesting. Woo, we did it, we lived. I'm always down for some country music. What's some rambunctious things we can get in? This one is John. This one is Tom Ross's most favorite song. Are you ready to receive my Rainbow Monument Dono deck? Oh, geez, maybe. Let me see it first. Isn't that tequila thing? You know, the best thing is I figured out how we can record everything while listening to music. So now we just have, like, endless leagues online. What are we up against? Mono Red. Flames. In John Deere green, on a hot summer night, Billy Bob loves Charlene, and the whole town said, boy, should he use red. Actually, I'm probably supposed to just bring in, like, the black and go abrupt decay route over the things. Been doing fairly recently with it. Well, we have nothing in queue for after this. It's 30. What's a 30 a.m.? It's 30 a.m., baby. Night, my guy. In John Deere green, on a hot summer night, hero Billy Bob loves Charlene, and the whole town said, you're a guy, but it looked good to Charlene. Titan strength it. John Deere green. I'm gonna kill my thing just because, like, if they have double spell, we lose. In John Deere green, hot summer night, hero Billy Bob loves Charlene. Of 12:30 a.m. Is that BC or AD? John Deere green. I'm alive. In John Deere green, Billy Bob loves Charlene. Deere green. Huh. I think we don't go all in for it. I don't know if I'm from Edmonton, but yeah. Modern thing last weekend? No, I don't play modern no more. I really don't enjoy it. Baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. I do live in Orem. Do we go all in? I mean, we have to find two spells. Nah, I think we just kill it on their draw step. All in? Nah. All in or bust. No more. Me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me. You play Gingrid? Yeah. Swing, I'll double block. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Sure, indestructible. Tennessee. Me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Hey, mama, rock me. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mom. I only get down there big tournaments, but I'm sure I'll see you around. Yeah, I go to the big tournaments, just not modern ones. I just don't enjoy modern, even though I have like 15 decks, and like I just don't play it anymore. It used to be my favorite 2 years ago. But like if I go, I just go play something not fun, like Urza Oko. I kind of wanted to go to the Smash thing tonight. So there's a tournament, you guys. It's like top 10 in the nation for like people that show up each week for Smash. It's like 200 people at this weekly at this new thing they built like 10 minutes from my house. Some of your pillars. No, I like my pillars. Geez, what state? Utah. Like, my friend made a promo, like, for fun video for it, and I was like, how big could it be? Like, it's a weekly, right? No. There's, like, 200 people in this building just freaking... It's insane. Yeah, like, Smash Bros. The Ultimate, the new one. So I've been wanting to go try it out one time. Like, just enter for fun, right? Like when FPAW LOLs queues up for a league, you just enter for fun. You don't expect to win anything. All you do is gravy. Why is not even here for my roast? Oh, yeah, no, it's a tournament and friendlies. Like, there's so many setups. Turn on. So I'm going to anticipate instead of strategic planning, because I need to know if they thought sees away my Sylvan Awakening or not. So, like, I'm really tempted to go tonight, and then we'll just, like, stream after. So, like, do a stream till then. Now I'm talking about, like, it's getting me all hyped up. Damn. I'm so happy I didn't strategic planning. I'm gonna get my shine on. My Fox shine. I even got my freaking not custom, but rare controllers. I got, the Mario one. I got it imported from Japan. And then I got my other one. It's another imported one, like a different kind of blue. IRL stream. I'll wear my Squad Chief jacket. Everybody is on this deck, like, WTH. Yeah, everyone's playing that because Autumn did really well with it. Swamp. What are you doing in my swamp? Format solved. Confirmed unplayable. F-Paw, you missed my roast. I had the Sigas roast. If they kill this, I only have one Jeskai Sensei left. At the worst possible time. Didn't you tell her it's squaw time? I'm watching Chief. Call later. Can't bother me at this time. Dream Black deck is pretty bad. It has fine matchups. Thank you for the donation. The Mardu Mancer deck. Thank you for the donation, Adam. I believe it's Adam. Mardu Mancer. Yeah, we can't win without a Sensei in play. Everyone this matchup? Nah, you just play Teferi and you just go long. The issue is we only have one Jeskai Sensei left. They seem to get two. Oh my goodness, we're going to get so many zombies here. I might just be dead next turn, so they get six zombies here? I'm pretty sure we're just dead. May we all. 8, 9. I need elsewhere. No, Adam, everything's recorded now. Like, this is recording. So we can play music and such. So yeah, it's recorded. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, swing 9, 13 at the moment. Do you edit the YouTube videos? No, not anymore. I just put them up raw. Do they not have a land drop? Raw is the Chiefs way. How's it going, Zendikarl? Going pretty good. What could their hand be? Like, just play a land and kill me. I just put it raw. Like, literally, Goose kills me. A land kills me. Abrupt Decay kills me. I'm dead. What's your hand? Your hand. I should be dead. I imagine I was like, yo, what's your hand? I should be dead. Are you kidding me? Okay, that's... Do we have any way to get around all that? How do you attack through zombos? I'm gonna have to kill five of them. Four. Do we have enough? Where's my list? The heck is my list? Okay. So we have one fire impulse in the yard. So we have two, three kill spells, four, five. Four? We have four kill spells? How many lands we got? One, two, three, four, five, six. That's it? We have four kill spells. Am I going to be one short? Did I miss a land drop? Three, four, five, six. Three, four, five, six, seven. So we have four kill spells, so they can block everything. Yeah, I can't get through. They can block everything. Yeah, I can play line and give it haste. Awakening does give haste. Crash through. Yeah, I think we should have Crash through in the deck. Here's the list, my good sir. Okay, thank you. I might. So I'm not sure if I'm going to go play in the local or not. But either way, we're going to record either way, but.
That's the local format.
The Smash local? Do you want to go?
Is it at Five Brothers? or Seven Brothers or whatever?
I don't know, but it's like the, it's one of the top 10 in the nation.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there's like 200 people that go every week.
Oh, I think Kirk was telling us about that.
That's, yeah.
That seems fun.
I know. Would you want to go to that?
Yeah, I would go.
I know, right?
Are you streaming?
Yeah. Streaming and recording. What's it called? Smash Local.
That's it. Just Google that.
Utah Smash Public Group. I'll have to ask Kirkypoo. Goose Goose. Good, I don't want good enough. Okay, we go blue white. Get this guy out of there. What are they getting? They got forest. So maybe they're short on land? Where's my Bill Summers? Myself. most regular with this deck so far. It seems super clunky. We're 3-0 with it at the moment. With terrible decks. I know what you mean. Pilot base record, obviously. They're gonna just second fill the dead. Nope. Why was Sweeper there? I want to save my Teferi. Why make it upkeep? I mean, just like to see if they do stuff before, like using the goose or not. I don't mind. I think I just want to block. Oh, that's bad. I could have tapped these and saved some health. Languish? Imagine they have Languish here, I'd cry. Anyone chat fall vintage? I do. Pick me. Memnite deck? What are you talking about, Willis? Part D. One day we'll find our thing. Really? Thoughtsies into Thoughtsies. The luck. My goodness. Oh my goodness. Team a power bar yet? I have not. Goose. Oh my goodness. We've looked at... We cast, what, two digs? So there's only 15 cards on left, and there's three. Three are all four Jessica Sensis. Okay, there's three left. They milled four. Oh my goodness, and now I'm one short. One awakening, two, three, four, so I'm just dead. I mean, like, theoretically, wait a turn. That was so rough. The double freaking Thoughtseize. And the fact that, like, the last three were in the bottom 15. We went double dig. This mana is gonna hurt. I've got friends. Marvel? What? This will be a ballista. Of course it's a ballista. I'm so stupid. Oh, we're just dead. We just heard this were playing country. Well, we didn't have a the mana for turn three. We're gonna get smashed. Oh my goodness. Well, if we don't die and we hit a one drop, we win. Same thing. Four, seven, 11. Okay, now we're just dead. So if we would have got a mountain, we wouldn't have had this. But it wouldn't work because of your steam vents. Deck's very fragile.